Que esto ya está, vámonos.
Look around you. It's amazing, it's fantastic. You can see this place in only here. So this is a great opportunity to touch the sun, touch reality.
This is my first time. Yeah, this is a fantastic travel. I know Manolo Plaza here, and for me it's amazing people. But this is a fantastic place, the duna, the desert.
The sun is not good today for cars because the sun is like water. At the top it's cold and here it's warm, and it will make that the cars will be like on ice.
Bomba de gonfler, vamos a deshinchar un poco, porque en la duna siempre es mejor bajar la presión de los neumáticos. En pista podemos ir a 1,8 kg, en asfalto a 2,5 kg, y en arena siempre es aconsejable a 1,1 kg, 1,2 kg, porque la tracción del neumático va mucho mejor.
As you can see, we have broken the front part of this car. Now it's more or less the 7 p.m. We are in the Sahara. I don't know where, but the most possible village will be more or less 60 kilometers from here. They have to take out this spare part. It's very difficult. They have to take this part, go to the village, the close village here, to find somebody who can melt this piece to come back here and to put it again. It will take more or less 5-6 hours.
Ah, merci, porque yo ya ici tous les mois en semaine.
¿Puedes forzar con un martillo?
Sí, sí, con el catador lo forzamos.
Basically, we are leaving some stuff for these kids. We are leaving some shoes, notebooks, pens. They really need them.
We are lucky to be here today.
And I recommend all people to do this. Thank Manolo Plaza.